Well, first of all, good evening. I'm very happy to be here. I'm from Jerusalem, Israel. Red giant is a astrophysics definition of a last stage in the life of a star. It gets bigger and bigger, more red and cooler. So, red giant, I was angry with my husband because in order to recycle and preserve the planet, he added to the wash a towel, a sheet, socks and underpants. The television above the treadmill says life will end in another 50 billion years when the sun turns into a red giant. Time flies, I better go back and make up. Do you hear? Do you hear me then? The second poem is about my mother. She survived the Holocaust and and she came to Israel. And in the year 2000, I succeeded to pursue her to come to her origin land, which is Hungary. She didn't want, but in the end she came. The name of the poem is My Mother, 56 Years Later, Erzsébet Park, Gödöllő, Hungary, with leaves falling all around. And here's the poem. The years fell away from her as in a different, tougher poem. And there, on the tree-lined boulevard, she stepped slightly, leaning on her cane. Mom, I said to her, I want you to run like a girl, to run on the boulevard. I want to photograph you running on the boulevard. But she didn't run, my mother. I photographed her weeping, the leaves falling all around her. Nothing has changed in 56 years, she said. She sat on a bench on top of a rocky knoll, as she did many years ago, forgetting her gum disease and the pain in her knees, with a soft, quiet face, listened to the leaves. Thank you. Now, beware, this is an erotic poem. List. I can't see you, so I'm free here. List of my passions and side dishes. Herring, sex, a good book of poetry, a pub, beer, a blues singer, dipping bread into leftover gravy. I wrote these lines at breakfast time. Later, there was honey on my nipples, which you licked. Honey everywhere, light streaming through glass bricks. Later, there was silence. I lay among breadcrumbs, my hair dipped in leftover oil and herring. Thank you, thank you. Losing once, it's another poem with list. Land, home, home, car, sanity. To lose a child who hasn't been born, you said, your back to the wall. Plural, fetuses, seven. To lose an olive tree, a table, a head. If you give me wine, you may do what you like with me. Her skin plump and smooth, she laughs. To lose taste, smell, language. In madness, to lose everything. To lose hope, success, a job, a journey, opportunity. To lose short hair, a curl. To lose color, a manuscript, an idea, initiative. If they'd only tell me how and what, if a friend would only say, let's go, just once tell me. Okay, I think I'll finish. Thank you. I finish with a very, very short poem by heart. At night, I dreamt I slept with my husband in the afternoon. Funny, he said to me when I told him, why me?